thought she was running when I last saw her. Sure?
Police, please. Christy, find strength in honesty.
They're asking if a crime is being committed now.
Well, yes, it's an emergency.
Father, she's gone. I've left her for 5 minutes just to take the shopping in. And when I came up, she disappeared. Oh, holy God. Who'd want to take a baby?
Don't panic, Mrs. McCarthy.
But...
listen.
He has got an absolute fortune riding on that match tomorrow.
And with Vince gone, our only hope is the good doctor.
Forgive me my sins.
I have told you everything I remember.
One more time, the slightest detail may be important.
Tell me which one of these is Harry's blessing.
No, I couldn't possibly.
Yeah.
But if I were a betting man, I'd go for Fluffy Duck.
Stood the word that had been spoken to them concerning this child. This is the word of the Lord. And now we will stand and sing hymn number 35.
I mean, distracting me with this nonsense.
We need to leave now.
Sorry, sir. Superintendent's on the telephone.
Sit down. I'm not going anywhere.
For a glass of water. And a very long bicycle ride. To a man that you promised to love, to honour.
Father Bright?
I'm sorry.
Shouldn't you be in hospital?
Oh, it turns out he was just winded.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.